We'll start out and candidates are John Furrow and Jim Jack Mees. And John's going to go first here with the interview.
Good evening, everybody. And I too like to thank the League of Women and the Canada Repository for having us along tonight. We're here tonight to talk about the prosecutor's race. First of all, I'd like to say that I've been a lifelong resident of Stark County. Grew up in Madison, Ohio. Graduated from Central Catholic High School. Went to the University of Dayton, where I majored in accounting and management. I then went and got my law degree at the Mount Vernon College of Law. Came back to the city of Massillon. My brother had a law practice, was able to join him. Practiced law for 21 years. During that time in 1987, I ran for law director of the city of Massillon. And also in that position by statute, the law director is also the prosecutor for Massillon Municipal Court. So I held that position for approximately 15 years. After that, Bob Horowitz ran for probate court. He took office and I was appointed in 2003. And I've had that position ever since, the past 13 years. I thoroughly enjoy the position of prosecutor. I have two daughters and two grandsons who I love dearly. Also, I'd like to introduce my girlfriend, Teresa Panta, is out here today. I want to thank her for helping me during this campaign season and help me get through it. We're here tonight. I'm asking you for your support. I'm running, this is my, the fourth term that I'm running for. Bob Horowitz still holds the record for most years in office. I believe he's going to be 18, and I have 13. And I ask for your support one more time. I feel there's a lot of things that we need to do here in Stark County, especially with the drug situation, the gun violence. And I feel we have some things in place to address that.
Thank you, sir. Jeff?
Well, I'm Jeff Jack Mees. I was raised in Canton, went to Glenwood High School. I graduated from Mount Union, and I have graduate degrees from Kent State University of Corrections and the University of Akron School of Law. My wife is here. We've been married for 32 years. I've raised four children. Well, my wife has raised four children with some assistance from me. My son's an attorney in Columbus. My other son's a track coach out there at Walsh. My daughter Julie is an Alliance City Councilwoman and a law student, and my daughter Janie is a student at Stark State. I've worked as a lawyer for about 35 years. I was the legal counsel for Lexington Township Board of Trustees, Nimishillen Township Board of Trustees, and Smith Township and Mahoning County Board of Trustees. I probably attended 1,000 township trustees meetings over my career. I've tried 500 jury trials. I've won just about every kind of criminal case you can imagine as a prosecutor and as a defense attorney, including death penalty, aggravated murder. There is not one case that comes into Stark County Prosecutor's Office as a criminal case that I haven't tried and won. I've won more jury trials than probably all the lawyers in Stark County presently practicing put together. I've done hundreds, thousands of pretrial conferences with judges, defense attorneys, treatment professionals, and prosecutors over the years. I intend to take a caseload. Mr. Ferraro has officially notified the Board of Elections that he intends to retire at the expiration of this term. Well, I intend to fight heroin with every ounce of my strength and bring to bear every bit of experience that I've had as a probation officer, a prosecutor, a defense attorney, and even a brief stint as an acting judge to bear on that problem. This is my hometown. It is destroying my hometown, and I take it personally. And I'm going to take it on personally. In the street, in the police departments, in the courtrooms, in the treatment centers, in the jails, wherever it needs to be taken on.